Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss introduction to the Microsoft Access. In this video, we will see difference between the data and information. Database and its fields, records and primary key. What is MS Access and what is relational database? A computer is an electronic machine or device that processes data to give information. See the picture. We will get information after processing the data. What is data? Data simply refers to raw facts and figures. See the picture. Combination of images, words, numbers, sound is called data. What is database? A database is organized way of storing information. It helps to manage and access large amount of information quickly and efficiently. See the picture. Example of the database are business database, employee database and school database. See the picture of employee database. Employee database helps to storing employees large information. We can see it quickly and efficiently. See here employee name, first name, second name, last name and job and address, first, second, third and so on. Elements of the database. Hierarchical database, network database, relational database, object-oriented database. Today we will discuss relational database because it is popular. In relational database, different types of information can be stored in smaller table. The table are linked on common fields. Example, base and MSS Access Oracle. This is the example of school relational database. Here, different information like student, skill and many more stored in the different smaller table. Main thing is, all tables are linked together. Link is represented in line and table is represented in rectangle shape. What is table? See here, see the example here. A table organizes data into row called records and columns called fields. Records and fields together make the table. Each record defines information about one entity and gives complete details about it. Each field defines information of a certain type for all records. For example, see the table given below called field list, showing the fields and records. It has two records that contains information about two entities, Dibesh and Meena. It has four fields that contain information of the same type of these two entities. For example, the field email contains the email address for each entity. DBMS, Database Management System. DBMS is a software that enables users to create, search and maintain a database. Example, MS SQL, PostgreSQL, Microsoft Access, Oracle, Microsoft SQL Server, DB2 and Sybase. Microsoft Access, it is a popular and part of the Microsoft Office package. In this, data is arranged in the form of tables. A value or information is located at the intersection of the column and rows. Next, primary key. Primary key or key field. Records in the table are arranged according to a common reference value. Example, see 10th record of Mark, his name, his address, city, job, all are stored in one common reference value, that is 10. So, employee ID is the key field here. Another rule for the primary key is, primary key is one or more columns whose values uniquely identify every row in a table. See the example. In this employee database, employee ID In this database, employee ID column values are unique. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we can create primary key for this. How to create and all, I will show in my coming video. Thank you.